All right, and welcome back to episode 32, yeah. Yes, episode 32 of Hollow Knight. Hopefully the final episode, at least for this series, as I am currently fighting the Hollow Knight himself. Or I should say itself, because I don't know if it's male or female. Ooh. Wow. Getting rocked. There it was. Every time. Here we go. Okay. Let's go. Oh, man. Oh, wow. Didn't actually swing that time. I feel like I can see it coming, and I just get hit by it. Oh. Yep. And I'm just standing inside of him. Oh, I just didn't swing that time. Okay. That went well. I feel like I'm doing a little bit better. Maybe not. I don't know. Wow. Okay. I just, like, stood inside him and got hit three times with absolutely no need for that. All right, here we go. Try again. Let me die. Didn't end well at all. Okay, let's check the charms. Right, let's go with Mark of Pride. I want to do the shell so I can heal myself, but I really don't care that much. Spore Cloud, yeah, I don't really care. No. Soul Eater greatly increases. Okay. If I do that, then I'm greatly increasing in. Okay, let's try that. We have a much shorter nail, but that's okay. Because now we should have crazy powerful spells and be able to fire them off frequently enough. I got pretty far. Almost beat him, probably. But we'll keep it this way. Turns out the spells really helped. Oh, I got hit by that spell animation at the start of time. Okay, we're getting just as far, though. I have a feeling we're going to get it this time. Well, maybe not this time, but we'll get it this episode. Bad. Yeah, okay, whatever. That's what I get for saying I was going to beat it this time, huh? Okay, we'll try again. This is gonna be like the Watcher Nights where it takes like 3 episodes. Oh, hopefully not. still got me. Oh, I lasted a little longer. I thought I had more health than it. Okay, so just abuse the spells. That's really what I'm seeing here. Here we go. There it is. Yep. Oh, man. Okay. Just jump right into his face. Yep. Oh man, I just like cannot get this fight. I know what I should be doing. I don't do it sometimes, other times I do it. But I'm too late. I think it's timing. I gotta work on my speed. And reading what the boss is doing. Stood right in that one. I don't know why I didn't hit the dash button. Should have known better. Okay, we can do it. Almost stood directly in that one. Yep. I was waiting for that one. Yeah, I was getting further, and now I'm not getting further anymore. Oh man, I just cannot keep up. I gotta speed myself up a little bit here. somehow. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing now. I'm just standing right in the boss and swinging. Which, I mean, it does damage, but it hurts me too, so why am I doing it? I'm getting desperate. Okay. Gotta get it under control here. By immediately taking two hits, at least one of which was unnecessary. To avoid that. I was getting so much closer. I guess I should have tried to avoid the craziness shooting out of him when he first converted to like the all-out infected one or infected version. Had started, but he hit me anyway. We'll have to work on that. Wow. Now let's just take all the unnecessary hits. Ridiculous. Okay. I'm getting frustrated with the way that I'm playing, not so much with the boss. I figured out what I need to do, I just have to actually do it. Yep, there it was. Yep, got too close. Nope, touched him. There we go, that's what we wanted. Oh, I knew I was going to hit by that too. Of course. That's all right. Strategy's improving slightly. All right, here we go. Coming a mile away. I was also in the corner, so I could not have dodged it had I tried. They had to stay there for the ground stuff, but that's alright. See what I was trying to do, but wasn't executing. Right into it. Did that do two? I think that did two skulls, two masks of damage. Oh man. Alright. We'll get it eventually. Missing. Wow, I just get cornered. Okay, sounds great. Let's just get cornered. I feel like I should use Mark of the Fallen. When you have one mask left, you do a ton of damage. Yeah, I end up with one mask left a lot. Yep, let's just take damage. Wow. anyone to go back through that. I'm just touching the boss. I'm just touching the boss a lot. Why am I constantly touching them? Because I'm used to having a longer nail. Oh, man. Okay, here we go. Does hit for two. Wow. All right. I have to avoid the spikes. Or not the spikes, but the blasts from the ground. I gotta avoid that. That's just too crazy. It's just too much allowing myself to be hit by that. Just boss attempts. That's okay. I'd rather have a boss that takes a little while and then you feel satisfied than a boss that's too easy. Saw it coming a mile away. I was either going to get hit by one of the goops or by the boss from touching the boss. And I did not swing fast enough to miss. Okay, we'll keep trying. Goodness. That might be more than one episode of attempts. We are eventually going to have to wrap up this episode. Somehow we did that. Oh, stood right in it. Okay. Wow. That was fun. Okay. We'll try maybe two more times. Okay. Here we go. Stood right in it. Yep. Okay. Can't get to the infection on the chest phase anymore. Don't know why. Can't do it. Oh well. Try it one more time, and then maybe a last one after this if I die right away. Oh, I died pretty quickly. We'll go one last time. I was doing fairly okay. The crown spouts, I guess you would call them. I did a little better on that. So, okay. I'll take that as a win. Well, not a win, but improvement. Just standing inside the boss. Here we go. Jeez, I don't know why I do that to myself. Here we go. Yep. Oh my goodness. All right, one last try. I keep saying one last try because I don't want to give up. But we're coming up on 35 minutes. And this is going to be not a 2-hour episode. We'll call it that. Stop dashing at me. There it is. Every time. All right. Unfortunately, we are going to call it here. I am going to rearrange my stuff. I want the long Markiplier. Yeah, we'll use the Markiplier. And Soulcatcher. Maybe just Soul Eater. Increases power to do more damage. I mean, the damage is useful, you know? Increases speed of focus. Yeah, you know? We'll really mix it up. We'll try that. Yeah. Okay. We will try that in the next episode. I hope you like this one. I know it was kind of boring watching me fight the same boss over and over again and losing, but it's the last boss in the game, so at least it may have been entertaining. I hope so. Let me know with a comment or a like, and subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks for watching.